Well, so welcome to Montes, and this is a very special winery. It has two distinctive things. One of them is that it's a Feng Shui winery, and you can see we have water flowing. And the idea of Feng Shui is to bring good energy to the winery and to the wines. And what the water does here is it captures the energy from outside. We have a pool in the center of the winery that releases this water, energizing the winery. And if you have any kind of bad energy, also grabs it and takes it out to the other side. So the idea is to have a balance, and for that you need to combine the elements of nature, like wood, stone, you know, the light, and the water, to have a sense of well-being inside the winery. So when you're comfortable, you work better, and you produce better wines as well.
Better wine.
Yeah. Here is where we actually work, and you can see we are on the third floor. This is a gravitational winery. So we actually lift the grapes using an elevator over there, and we distend the grapes, and then we, instead of having a press and moving the wine, we just let the grapes fall down by gravity into the tanks. It's a more natural process. And by doing that, we extract more color and we preserve the aromas and the flavors of the wine. We take care of the grapes, you take the leaves out, takes everything that doesn't belong to the tank. But this is very much a computer, which you train to recognize grapes. So it will recognize a white grape, a red grape, a grape that is too small, a racing, and it will move the grapes. And if it finds something that is not of our standards, it will shoot it out. It's originally from the recycling industry. So originally it was trained to shoot maybe plastic to one side, aluminum to one side, and wood on one side. But now it recognizes grapes and allows us to have the best quality for our wines. This is a special window that we have at the winery because it's Feng Shui. So down here we have a small pool where the water flows. And on the solstice of summer, you know, around 24th of September, the sun will be right here. I will illuminate this and heat the water, energizing the wine.